Hello, today we're taking a look at DU Battery Saver and Widgets. This is a free battery management app for your Android phone and or tablet, which basically sets presets for power management modes and easy one-touch controls that solve and help extend battery life. So you can see here on the top here, if I can focus in, it shows your time left along with the ability to see the temperature for your device along with the voltage and technology that the current battery is on. So in this case, you can see if I bring it up here closer, you have technology. This was a lithium ion, the voltage, and the current temperature. And if I click on that here, you can see I get more battery detail, and I can view each of that information here. As far as even information above, it shows right here that has been, you can see the hours that you have. So you see right here, internet browsing, music playback, video playback, or airplane mode, if you want to know how your device would last in said modes. Now going back here at the very top, you see the current battery life. So I have 21% here and the time left. So in this case, I have 3 hours and 51 minutes. Now, if I hit the optimize button, what it's going to go through, it's going to go ahead and scan apps, scan anything that's on that I can turn off here. And then it's going to show me a recommended list down here. So you can see I have recommended options, things like cleaning up certain modes here to assess power here. So you can see you can also do automatic cleaning, disabling things like Wi-Fi or Bluetooth at the very bottom there. All these things that you can do to turn off certain radios and save battery, and then you can toggle all of those here on the right if need be. Let's go back to the main menu here, and at the very, very bottom here, you have your graph, and you have a couple of other information that you'll find useful. So you have the graph of your battery life there and the occurring over time, so you can see it's time at the very bottom. And at the very bottom, you have other tabs that you can jump into. So first one up is Saver. This shows you the certain modes that you can kind of jump into, so you have long mode, general, sleep, and my mode here, which you can all customize. So you can see basically it allows you to go into certain presets, and you can go into smart mode here. Sorry, let me go back. Smart mode here at the very top. You can see they have auto clear apps, all these other things that you can get here with a balance through in-app purchases. You can get these coins via in-app purchases here. Now going back to the modes, if you tap on a specific mode here, you can see the options that it has in it. So basically each preset has different things. So for example, long mode here, if you want longer battery, it reduces the screen brightness all the way down to 10%, turns off a lot of radios like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, sync, and haptic feedback. All of that, that way you can have longer battery life overall. Next up, you have the toolbox, which has multiple tools that you can download from the Google Play Store. So these are a whole bunch of apps that you can check out. After that, you have the charge itself, which just shows, again, the battery details and information here. It shows fast charge, full charge, or trickle charge, depending on how you're charging and the current state of your overall battery. And last but not least, you have the ability to fully monitor your device's apps and hardware. So you can see all the current apps that are running, news, weather, Android system, other applications. You can also see the hardware diagnostics as far as the CPU wait time, sensor usage, operations, and if there's anything currently, again, how long you've been using things like Wi-Fi, CPU, GPS, etc. at the bottom there. So a lot of information regarding your device, the software, the hardware. And again, one part of this is the fact that it has widgets involved. So you can see, for example, you have a quick optimize button on my homepage here. What this allows me to do, if I tap on that, it's going to run the optimizer, and basically that closes out of multiple background apps, closes out of anything that is probably not in use and can be turned off to save battery. So it's a one-touch optimize button to quickly set your device for best power management there. So it's easy, powerful, it has a simple saver technology built in where you can do the smart modes, you can do the custom modes that you preset, has a ton of features packed in as well as giving you tons of diagnostic information regarding your device. This is DU Battery Saver and Widgets. You can find it in the Google Play Store today.